Plug love, what you mean plug love? Plug love, what you mean plug love?
Hello, welcome back to HWLRadio.com. You're here with your main man Hollywood. And today we got to talk about this Rick Ross new album coming up. And I'm wondering if people are being paid to hate on Rick Ross's album, because the real album ain't even out yet. And we know how people get on the internet and just post up a whole bunch of rare songs and shit like that that really didn't get enough light, put it all together with two of the new songs, which I did hear, and they both was hot. So I don't know who said that Rick Ross has lost it, but I'll wait until the album fully comes out to do a review. But as for the two singles, they hot, man. Rick Ross still got it. It's gonna take a lot more than hate to stop the man. But I just wanted to get on here and let y'all know that don't be fooled by other people, and then take a listen for yourself. You can't always just take everybody else's advice, because sometimes people be speaking out of hate. Some people don't like a person, man, or some people are siding with another person and they be like, man, or you know, it's just take your own. Don't you trust yourself enough to know what's hot and what's not? Well, listen to it for yourself, listen to your friends, but give it a chance. And that's why I'm here for. So all these biased people and all these followers, you're gonna have to start being leaders, and you're gonna have to start being fair. That's gonna be the show for today. So make sure you go over to hwlradio.com, download the radio station app, and I'm out.